Well, welcome back everyone to another riveting episode of Dead Space. It's been a really long time, so I don't remember exactly where we're at with... Oh, right, we just finished seeing Ellie and we need to go fix shit, like usual.
Docking pod is off the mag rail. An engineering work order has been issued.
Well, I am an engineer.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
I don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
I don't want to waste any ammo. Yeah, it's been a pretty good while since I played Dead Space, so I might be a little bit rusty, but you know how it goes. How am I doing on ammo, actually? Pretty good. But yeah, it's been a pretty long week, so now I just get to relax with playing this fucking game. See, it says shoot at it, but... Oh, shoot. I need my phone real quick. Oh, perfect. Actually, do I have anything to throw at it? Where's my guy at? Whatever, I'll just spend some ammo, I guess. Oh, never mind, I found him.
Ellie, I've got the elevator repaired. I'm heading up to the array. How's Strauss doing?
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be terrible.
Come on, get down with the sickness.
Just keep moving.
There's something right here. I think I remember this part. It's an elevator sequence. Kind of like the first game. What a good game. Looks so fucking good. Oh shit. Oh, I got distracted. I lost focus and I almost lost my life.
Thank you.
Alright, that wasn't so bad. I hear sloshing sounds. Slow if I can just cut their legs off. Oh, shit. No, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to take this guy's body with me, if I remember correctly. So, toss him over there. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. Stupid-ass Velociraptor things make a comeback.
Auto defenses activated. Station watchman Howard Phillips, please provide verbal access code to auto.
Come on, Howard. Howard, you can get some work done. Alright, where are those fucking velociraptors at? Oh, shit. Is a big fight room. Oh shit. Oh no. Fuck. I was baited and outsmarted. And for that, I lost my arms. Damn it. That was fucking nuts. But I didn't even know you could do that. Okay, well, I'm not gonna go over there. Never mind, I guess I have to. Alright, where you at, fucker? Not. I like the pulse rifle in this game. I think I'll use it just a little bit more. Oh, there's so many text logs in this game. Oh, another one. I'm trying to stay ahead of the interfaces. This man left his birds. His friend's gonna come out through there too. Pretty sure there's something special over here, but then it like tries to kill me. I respect it. Dead Space is nothing if not very jump scare like. Alright, I think this is where the Velociraptor's coming. Oh shit.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete. To the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Hey, how about I go? Oh, shit.
Frame.
shield has been deactivated. Proceed with caution.
Okay. Well, I know the minute I hit this fucking exit, everything's just gonna be pissed off at me.
Bitch.
Wait, I think this is where the treasure. Yeah. I knew it. Yeah, I remember this. This must be some kind of like cool treasure or something. Through this, and then I get the super cool treasure. No, it's gotta be somewhere. Supposed to like activate it or something? Might the big gun. Am I supposed to push this again? No. Oh shit. That's what I'm supposed to push. Oh, and then I get the big treasure. Oh, and then it's all coming together. The ping treasure. You know the rules. Yes. power node. Ruby semiconductor. Wait, that's fucking nuts. Ugh, what do I drop? Oh yes, good job. 12-year-old me remembering that there's treasure over here. But I know there's gonna be something coming to kill me because this game doesn't like me. Oh yes, it's gonna start the dubstep.
Lockouts of line.
Hell yeah.
Creation reverted. Manual operation only.
Anti offline.
Hell yeah. Every time. Me too, Isaac. Me too.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. How strong?
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't breathe.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Back here, you dumbass spider thing. Where's the head? I'm a bitch. What's over here? Wait, I heard something. I have too much stuff. Not enough, Isaac. Is this the roller coaster ride?
How do you do it? How do you hold it all inside? Your face never betraying your pain. No one would ever know the guilt you feel. Never know the dark thoughts you keep.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Okay. Am I supposed to kinesis it?
One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Stay hydrated in order to play these spooky games. Oh shit.
Shit, Isaac!
Ellie! You alright?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit!
Shit.
I think those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub! I'll meet you as soon as I can!
Isaac, We have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there.
Time to take this sick ass. Say what you will about Dead Space, its cinematic stuff is pretty fucking nice. Let's plummet down onto this fucking city. Some Iron Man shit. Give me a lot of pulse rifle ammo, something tells me. A lot of shooting.
Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
There,
it's open.
Alright, see you the fuck later.
Are you gonna hold my pulse right there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Kelly, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Chapter 8. So that'll mark the end of this video once I find a save station. speak of the devil. Oh, shit, hold on. Here comes the actual devil. But that's going to mark the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you do, leave a like, comment, anything you want to do. But for that, go ahead and mark the end. Later.